Hello and welcome to the third video, or should I say, what is a re-recording of the third video? Because I did have it. Unfortunately, I think I may have accidentally deleted it. So yeah, the stuff you missed was kind of important, unfortunately. You missed this. I'm now a vassal of Japan. Yes, I got destroyed by Japan. I also have expanded further. And, I'm kind of just, please try not to be too scathing towards me, will you? People in the comments, can you please just don't scathe me for my blunder. Like, I'm very aware that this is a blunder, trust me. Before you go scathing me. But anyway, so, I'm currently just trying to re-terraform these planets so that I can just do stuff. Okay, so, yes. Something less painful. God. Well, anyway, I also researched cruisers and I've progressed in the research tree. Unfortunately, none of you will get to see that, which I know. Okay, I'm aware that is a rather big problem. Unfortunately, I cannot solve it. However, what I can do is prepare for my vengeance against the Japanese Empire. Because if there's one thing they forgot, it's that I actually have a military. What? How's that gone to 42 of us, and I'm not even building anything. What? Oh. Okay, these were the people that were in a Bronze Age, so great new sector, new governor. Crime, 20. Well, that's unfortunate now, isn't it? That is extraordinarily unfortunate. Okay, let's see. Naval capacity 30 plus, because I need to do that. Ah, here we go. Energy grid. I need more energy. Unemployed, you say? Now let's see. Okay, 40. Okay, we've cut that down slightly. Mm-hmm. Okay, so 30, this will be interesting. Interesting. Do I want to know this? Answer: no. I do not want to know. But I sure wouldn't mind it exploding and burning their empire to dust. Because they seem to really believe that. Help. But yeah, Japan, so Japan kicked my ass. Saying that, I will probably destroy them. One day. Specifically, the day in which I actually get access to, well, not this specifically, but, maybe. Anyway, I'm gonna build another cruiser design. Broadside. Artillery core. Armor, 50 plus shield, and this, this, and this. Okay, so let's see. Cruiser. Okay, that'll do. Anyway. Ooh. Well, someone's having a revolt. Wait a minute. Hold on. Protectorate. Ah, they're on. They've got protectorate status. Slightly concerning. Well, aren't you annoying? Why is it increased already? What? I just noticed it's increased. How? Oh, God. Wait, 30. Wait, it's fluctuating continuously. How is it fluctuating continuously like this? They're only producing 9, are they? Interesting. Okay, 22. Now that's progress. Ah, good. Okay, so targets that plasma projectiles are extremely effective at eating through ship armor and can be utterly annihilated. Let's try this. Along with, perhaps this will do it. Gyro steel armor. Okay, let's... Okay, shields, shield capacitors, shield cyber shields. Vessel now, eh? Huh. Okay, I think I'm gonna get... Okay, auxiliary firing weaponry. Mm. Not yet. But I am gonna get Fleet Command, Limit 20 plus, Doctrine Space Combat. It'd actually be quite beneficial for me. Okay, three of, like, I've got an extra, so I've got an extra seven.
Udar setir.
Yeah, they seem to have a lot of enemies. And this is what I'm gonna use to my advantage. Federal Republic of Germany. Oh, this is hilarious coming from me. Amazing. Peaceful traders. And they're a social democracy. Hold on, what's this? 5 population? has ecological adaptation. Well, there goes one emerald. I look forward to terraforming this planet. Oh, yes! Yes, finally! We're in the plus range again. Okay, so 40. Okay, so let me think. So once I finish this one, this, I'm gonna get. Eternal Vigilance, I think, is what I'm getting. Because I feel like this is something, you'd think I would probably have learned this by now. After getting smacked by them real hard.
Thank you.
Yes. Okay, so that. Now, this I'm gonna just disband since they're not the main army. But I will add, let's see, 4 each, so 66 plus 4. Okay, click to add scientist. Economics. Yeah, I'm gonna increase the output of that. Now, that's 66 plus 4 is 70. 70 plus 4 is 74, so 1, 2, 78. Ah, they've become more xenophobic in this empire over here. Oh god, the leg. Yeah.
Udar's the tier.
Well, at least I don't have to participate in their wars. Sure would be. It'd be real painful if I had to, because by the looks of it, they're winning. But while they're busy doing that, I think I may be fortunate enough that they may be very occupied on their conquest, that they won't be doing anything with me. And the more land they take, the more rivals they have, which is perfect for me. Engineering research, elite has gained a trait. Leveled up. I am certainly going to be starting this conquest anyway. Time to add more energy to my reserve. I need to keep adding more to this fleet. Okay, cruiser. What? Wait, hold on. What? Wait, hold on a second. What? Ship hull points. Wait a minute. Okay, so this design is flawed. Let's see, okay, so the infused plating doesn't count for the armor. Oh. I mean, they're doing 20 plus damage, but Wartzostian. Okay, yeah, they're, at least their shield armor and shield points are definitely down. They have a bit more stability. Be dismissed. In addition, your employed governors generate energy equal to their level. Ah, but I accidentally gave myself an advantage because I gave them feudal society. Meaning that the Japanese Empire can't limit my expansion. They can't just say, but you're not allowed to do that. That's not good. They aren't able to do that, unfortunately. Ah, first contact, eh? Okay, let's see. Defense armies now produce unity in addition to defense armies. Health is increased by 25%. Very soon. Okay, so 3. Okay, so now this is what I'd intended. Plus 4, wait, hold on. I just had an interesting realization that something really important just happened. This just happened. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. And this, this, this. Ah, finally, a modernized fleet. Be armed and prepared. This, this, and this. Okay, so this, now this is a good thing. Okay, but my fleet command limit will be increasing to an extra 20. But I'm also getting some better technicians, I think. Yeah, I'd just rather I'm increasing the amount. Okay, 300 or so days. Well. Space debris. Okay, so one of my guys has discovered some pretty nice niche skills. I think. I don't know if that's the best way to put it, but that's a good way of putting it. Okay, UV, okay, search your tinnitus, chemical plants, which would give me that. I think lasers. Lasers are just too useful. In fact, I think I need to go on a modernization spree, actually. What are the most modern weapons? What's the energy spiking got? Okay, so corvettes have officially become useless. Okay, so I think it is time I did something. Split fleet. Hold on. Okay, Corvette. This. I have to do some. Okay, so Corvettes have officially become extraordinarily useless to my fleet. And that means that destroyers are officially the lowest you can. Well, let's see. Now, this will be a reorganization of my fleet, I think. Now, a good question is whether it's been effective or not. So 61. Maintenance. Okay, let's see if that's okay. You know what? This. Okay, so there we go. Now Now, let's see. So, seems like this requires... Ooh. Can I have... Yes, I can. Well, at this point, I didn't realize I could do that, but, well. Time to begin the organization of my fleet anyway. Four, five. Let's see. So if I do this, ooh, I have now got a fleet of 3K, which is just what I need. I mean, this is a reorganization of... Okay, so 3.1 is actually fairly strong. You know what? I think I need... Ooh. Okay, so UV lasers. 30 armored division. Habitation. Area. So, yes. Thank you. You know, I think that'll be one of my plans, hopefully. One day.